block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They crawl in like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed, dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone, playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you love me just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me? It is I that wanted space. Hate me today. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I want to thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so fucking far away that I never cross your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Hate me today. That I had made, and like a baby boy, I never was a man until I saw your blue eyes cry, and I held your face in my hand, and then I fell down yelling, make it go away. Just make a smile come back and shine, just like it used to be. And then she whispered, how can you do this to me? Hate me today, hate me tomorrow, hate me for all the things I didn't do for you, hate me in ways, yeah, ways hard. So you can finally see what's good for you, for you. For you.